honey, come and glow with me. Babes, how y'all doing, babes? I'm good. So today, sorry, let's start again. Hi babes, hi guys, hi cuties, everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you guys how I start this week. So this week was long, as you guys have seen from the thumbnail, but anyways, let me just explain it first. Okay, so this year was long, but I didn't like it long because it didn't make no sense. But now look at, and just in 5 minutes, no, not even 5 minutes, I just put, listen, I don't want to explain everything in the intro, just watch the video, okay? Because if I explain it, you're not going to watch, and I need you guys to watch the video, okay? So that's what I did, from long to short. I love it like this. Like, if I have it like this, I can wait to go outside and like express my beauty outside, okay? All the details about everything I'm having on and all down below, okay? So if you want to know how I install and did this week, just keep watching, okay? This video was helpful for you in any way, which I don't know, don't forget to like, subscribe and share, and I'll see you in my next video, okay? Bye guys, I love you, I love you, I love you. I wore this t-shirt on my Instagram, so everyone is asking me from where the t-shirt is. I don't know why you guys like it. I think because it's glittery a little bit. Yeah, basically it's from Massimo Dutti, I think. Let me see. Wait, I don't know if you guys can see it. I don't know. Wait a minute. Like this. Can you guys see it? Massimo Dutti, my gift birthday from the hobby, from Lebu. So yeah, that's it. Okay, so, as I normally put music and all these stuffs, and these people keep collecting my videos for me with copyright. Pepe them, season of pepe them, pepe them, season of pepe them. Okay, let me be serious right now. I love putting music. I love music. Like, I was born with music. Basically, all my family is related to music, and I'm a music person. So, I don't know what to do to put music again in my videos, because listen, I will not suffer to edit, to film, and to upload for YouTube people that claim my copyright videos to just be eating my money just like that. Okay, that ain't gonna happen. That ain't happening. Okay, that ain't happening. So I don't know why I'm so happy. Anyway, I know, but I can't tell you guys for now. But yeah, based on who I be. Sorry. The songs I like right now is Bon Lale from Zlatan. Kapari Mari Mari Chipako. Pepe Den. Oh, listen, I think I have to put this song. Kill up on me, I get the money, biggie money. So what is funny? Who be risky? Body whiskey, get tipsy, but not quite risky. Hey, kill up on me, I get the money, biggie money. So what is funny? Who be risky? Body whiskey, get tipsy, but not quite risky. Hey, your body risky. Your body risky. Your body risky. I love that one also from Davido, and Burna Boy is my lover. Sorry, my secret lover is Burna Boy. Anyway, no more secret, I've told you guys. So, which I have many songs. I have many, which I don't remember. Wait, let me bring my phone. Let me bring my phone just a little bit. People that also asked my phone is Samsung J6 Plus. This is my phone over here. Okay, Samsung J6 Plus, that's my phone. Okay, wait a minute, let me just tell you guys sharp the songs I like. I'm not going to put them because I'm not ready to start editing copyright issues over here. I hate it. I like Bon Lale, as I said, from Burna Boy. I like Anybody, Collateral Damage, Gambadi from Davido. I like Who Be Risky, What Are The Quite Risky. Oh, this one, One Thing That I've Been Wanting. One thing that I've been wanting, you are the one thing that I've been wanting. Because that is something that I've been wanting and I've got it. But I can't tell you guys. Yeah. And there is an old song from Flavor that I also like. Is Nabanya, Flavor, and Mr. Raw. Yeah, Flavor, Nabanya, okay. Imanopa Nabanya. If any nigga me, oh my god, my neighbors are looking at me. This is so funny. Anyways, okay. Kefe and Kefe, rest in peace. And with Timaya, Kokoroko, I love the way you hold me. Hey, your love is I love you. I love the way you hold me. Your love is, I love you. I love that one too. And also I love Joro by Wizkid. Joro, 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 Joro. And da 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 ding 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 ding. My favorite, and when I mean my favorite, because like this song describes me a lot, like it has to do with me, okay? And the bullying I've receiving, and now I don't even care. Like, you can call me fat, you can call me anything you want to call me, but at this stage of my life, I don't even give a damn effing F, okay? So this song over here is from Mayorkun up to something, like, but you don't really understand that you're beautiful just the way you are. Papa, ria, papa. But you don't really understand. Say, now you. Girl, I like your body. Naturally, something. Like this song, okay? I can die for this song. Like, let me be honest. I can die for this song. That song is the bomb. I'm not going to put it. I don't want any copyright. So, sorry. I don't. Bye, guys. I hope this extra was very extra for you guys, because I love my things to be so extra. So, yeah. Based on who I be, I'm leaving. I'm going. Stay tuned for the next video.